We were also there to remind them that we have placed them in classes in batches of 25 and dormitories in batches of 25 so that they will observe social distancing. The same set of 25 in class A are in the same dormitory, in dormitory 1, so that we avoid mixing each other in a different groups mixing with different groups. And we also separated the day students from the boarding students, and we ensure to the best of our ability that they do not mix up. Our day students will be going back to the house and coming daily because we don't have enough dormitories to house them here. So we have all form threes, boarding and day students housed in the school. We also have form two gold who are already boarders also housed in the school. But form two gold who were day students remain day. And we have separate class for them. They feed separately, and after that, after school, they go back.